I'm really sorry I can't come with you to Madrid, but make yourself at home in my flat. I have enclosed the keys. The address is on the back of this letter, and I also got you this Spanish phrasebook. It might come in handy. Enjoy your stay. Tu amiga, Teresa.
Hola, I am your phrasebook, and I'll be helping you as we go along. Hola, that's Spanish for hello. Other essentials are excuse me, perdón. It sounds like pardon, perdón. Thank you is, of course, gracias.
First, you have to find Teresa's flat, el piso de Teresa.
¿Cómo se llama la calle?
Did you get that? He's asking, ¿cómo se llama la calle? What's the name of the street? La calle, the street. Bueno, she's written it down the Spanish way. C-stroke, that's the abbreviation for calle, street. Dos hermanas, two sisters, is the name of the street. In Spanish, the H is always silent. 30, 30, is the house number. Quinto derecha, that's the abbreviation for fifth right. It means the right-hand flat on the fifth floor.
Calle Dos Hermanas, 30.
Ah, sí. Calle Dos Hermanas, esquina con Embajadores.
Muy bien. He's got it. He says it's off Embajadores, one of the main streets. That's La Puerta de Toledo, the gate of Toledo. Over there's La Estación de Atocha, the Atocha train station.
Es aquí.
Es aquí. It's here.
Son 25 euros. Gracias. Adiós.
Now we're looking for the right-hand flat on the fifth floor, el quinto derecha. I can't work that out. Let's ask someone. Remember how to say, excuse me? Oh, too late.
Perdón.
Ah, el quinto derecha. Es el piso de Teresa. Eres amiga de Teresa, ¿no?
Or, if you're a man, she would say...
Eres amigo de Teresa, ¿no? Sí, sí, es aquí. Es el último piso. Pasa, pasa.
She just asked you whether you're a friend of Teresa's. Eres amiga de Teresa, or eres amigo de Teresa. Are you Teresa's friend, female or male? To which the short answer is obviously yes, sí. If you want to spell it out, say, soy, I am, soy amiga de Teresa, or soy amigo de Teresa. I am Teresa's friend, female or male. Oh, and this is essential. No entiendo. I don't understand. Something you're definitely going to need.
Gracias.
De nada. Hasta luego. Saludos a Merche.
She said, say hello to Merche. Who's Merche? We're trying to find el quinto derecha. Primero, first. Segundo, second. Tercero, third. cuarto, fourth, quinto, fifth floor, derecha, right hand side. Here we are. That's odd. Teresa hasn't been in Madrid for months. Someone else has, though.
¿Y tú quién eres? ¿Qué quieres? Venga, dime. ¿Quién eres? ¿Qué quieres?
¿Quién eres? Who are you? Quick, say that you're Teresa's friend.
Soy amigo de Teresa. O soy amiga de Teresa.
Ah, bueno, vale. Yo soy la hermana de Teresa. Perdón. Teresa nunca me dice nada. Hace planes para el piso y ya ves. Me llamo Mercedes. Merche para los amigos.
So this is Merche, Teresa's sister. She hasn't realized you don't understand. You'd better tell her.
No entiendo. I don't understand.
No te preocupes. No worry. Mi casa, tu casa. My house, your house, ¿ok? Luego we speak. Ahora cansada. Tired. Me voy a dormir. Un poco. Una hora. Una siesta. Mi dormitorio. Tu dormitorio. O la tele. También puedes ver la tele. Hasta luego.